All right, here we go. 2018 Donruss Panini contenders. We're doing Optic case number 4, Optic football. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Oh, well, that's what I was doing before. Solier picked up these 3 from me. IO. See what I did there? Wheeling and dealing. Not really. He asked me. I should say he offered. The Goffinator. What's the score of that game now? Yeah, Dallas was tough as nails at home this year. See, there's something you never thought you'd say. There will be a recap at the end. I'm going to get all of these out of here first. Then we can just roll. You feel me? That's just crazy to me. Actually, let's just go box at a time. They're too slippery to stack on each other. Man. They're just getting gashed. What are they doing? Giving up big plays? Saquon Barkley to 99. What up? Boom. Chad Jones. Kalen Ballage. Tom Brady, Illusions. Derek Carr. Red, Larry Fitzgerald. Stupid kid reporter cards. 50/99. Mohamed Sanu, Austin Pearl, D-Pain. Ooh, we got a downtown. Ooh, for Houston, Deshaun Watson. Nice. Solier 2K3. That right there is a 1MFing 1. Super. Gold vinyl. Illusions. If you can tell. Running backs are killing it. What a great box. We haven't even got an auto yet. We didn't even get an auto. Did I miss an auto? Oh, the auto was Saquon. Oops. No, no, they don't. Definitely not. Need a bonus auto. They're going to throw Saquons in there. What's next? The Baker? Come on. Derwin. Lawrence Taylor, Kalen Ballage. Baker. Yair Alexander. Gold Damian Ratley. 10 out of 10 for the Browns. Easy E. Andy Dalton Blue. Jimmy G. Bradley Chubb Rookie Patch Autograph. Denver. Hooter. Boom. He's back. What you got in the filler? I can look in a second. This case has been nothing short of amazing so far. Oh, I'm supposed to check for you. You got, drum roll, Patriots. Hoo-hoo! Actually, I don't know which one it came out of. Oh, you got the Patriots and Optic. My bad. Hooter. No Patriots yet. I was thinking Contenders because we pulled a cracked ice Sonny Michel. I should really stop doing that. That's what my wife thinks. Thinking? Just not allowed. Oh, we got a cool Tom Brady. The Ezekiel Elliott's a little cooler, if you can tell. Barely. Kiki Coté to 125. Houston. Black Sean Lee to 25. Champ is here. Lamar Jackson, red. Nice. Deion Lewis. Derwin. Gav R, what's up? Jalen Samuels /75. Steelers. J Mice. Kirk Cousins red. Royce Freeman /299. Saquon, Justin Watson, Darnold, Jimmy G, and Ray McLeod. Yes, let's do it. Two supers. Bring your green hat. I watched The Big Lebowski last night. I forgot how hilarious the movie is. Credence. Another one. What do you think is everybody, open question. What do you think is the funniest movie ever? You can pick a couple, but. Tommy Boy? I don't really know about Blazing Saddles. Really horrible bosses? I'll have to check that out, I guess. I thought it was just like another meh. Biodome was awesome. Monty Python? Hit. Downtown Tom Brady. Very nice. I love these things. The original Hangover was good. Dumb and Dumber is my favorite. Kiki Kote to 50. Houston Solier 2K3. Yeah, old school, The Hangover, Anchorman. That was a good, fun little era. Boston Scott, red. Therese Fountain to 50. Where are we going? Not downtown. Aaron Donald. Grandma's Boy is a great one. The Green Lantern movie. I don't think I've seen that.
right, Hooter.
Hopefully it goes well. Yes, the 312 challenge. Was it 312? It was like Goose Island. Okay. They actually have their own island. Luke Falk to 35. Titans. Josh Rosen. Sean Hamilton, purple to 50. Tom Brady, blue. What, these things? I don't even know what these are. They pop up every time from time to time, but it's never been with a good player on it. All the sticker rookies. Yeah, that's always disappointing. Luke Falk, yeah, I love Optic. It's been better. It seems a little weak this year. Marcel Eatman, 14 out of 25. Mahomes. Logan Woodside, Kiki. We got a gold. It was not great. Yeah, color seems hard. There aren't very many hollow rated rookies either. Nice. Gesicki, Justin Watson, Earl Campbell, J. Dot, Marquez Valdez-Scantling. Dante Pettis. Larry Fitzgerald, red. I think that's the second one of those. And an orange. Jordan Aikens, red. Saquon. Jalen Samuels, blue. Mike White, Ito Smith, Ryan Izzo, Kyle Loletta /35. What? It's like, I'm not signing on my junk. Let's put the whole auto on my shoulder. Julio, Greg Olson, Michael Gallup, purple /50, this has been a very good case. He just confused himself. Kerryon Johnson, Kurt Warner, Tre'Quan Smith. Braxton Berrios. Stupid kid reporter cards. Can't stand them. They get in the way. Mark Walton to 75. Of course. Why not? Bengals, PG. Aaron Rodgers to 25. Roethlisberger to 99. Dante Pettis Rookie Elite Series autograph for the Niners. Most down. Sam Darnold. Nice. Ian Thomas to 99. All right. Nothing to random off. So I'll do a recap. That'll be it. All right. Parallels first. Sam Darnold to 299. Michael Gallup to 50. The purples are to 50. Mahomes, orange. That one's to 199. Josh Rosen. This one is not numbered. Hamilton, gold. Ratley, 10 out of 10. Roethlisberger, Ian Thomas, reds are to 99. Deion Lewis, Lamar Jackson, nice. Yair Alexander, Aaron Rodgers, these are to 25. Luke Falk and Sean Lee. Downtown, Deshaun Watson. Sick. Illusions, Tom Brady. Downtown, TB12. Autographs, Dante Pettis Rookie Elite Series. To 75, Mark Walton. Marquez Valdez-Scantling, that one's the 150. To 35, Kyle Lauletta. Marcel Eatman to 25. Luke Falk, purple, to 35. Kiki Coté, red to 50. Therese Fountain, red to 50. Jalen Samuels to 75. Kiki Coté to 125. Bradley Chubb, rookie patch auto. So that'll probably be pretty cool. It's hard to tell because of the colors on it, but it's a gold vinyl. Ezekiel Elliott. You can kind of see it. You can see it better in person. 101. Bam. And we had this guy. Saquon. $23 out of $99. That's it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it.